7 ethical issues with AI that you should know about. Hi, this is Aruna Patam, and in today's video, we're going to take a look at some of the ethical implications of the AI technology that you must be aware of. AI is changing how businesses work. This impacts our daily lives in more ways than you can imagine. No company wants to be involved with data or AI ethics scandals that could potentially hurt their reputation. So it is important for companies and employees alike to watch out for the ethical implications of AI on business practices. Let's now look into the 7 ethical issues. Number 1, bias. Algorithms can become racist, sexist, and unfair when they are programmed with racial, gender, or other discrimination. Algorithms with such biases could lead to unfair or skewed results. Number 2, law. Historical crime data as inputs for its predictive analysis might lead to over-policing of already heavily policed areas and result in disproportionate stop and search practices based on race or ethnicity. Number 3, privacy. The amalgamation of fragments of information, including anonymized data, can be used to create detailed insights about individuals, their interests and preferences, lifestyle patterns, and social connections, as well as inferences about private thoughts. Number 4, social isolation. Assistive technologies may enhance the dignity of older persons. However, AI can have a potential to deepen social isolation rather than enable participation and effective inclusion within society. Number 5, employment. AI can automate discriminatory hiring practices at scale. If the algorithms are using data that has bias, for example, men for higher paying jobs. Number 6, inequality. AI has a potential to deepen inequality between societies. AI led by certain societies could deepen existing inequality between and within society and may produce disproportionate benefits or harms depending upon how the technology is being used. And number 7, health. The increasing integration of health technology and data has resulted in protection gaps. Health data are no longer restricted by doctor-patient confidentiality and can lead to large-scale breaches of data protection if health data are shared improperly. To conclude, as data-driven technologies continues to develop, the threats and the opportunities also increase. Human rights-based approach needs to be embedded when the business engages in the design, development, and regulation of AI. They also need to examine how individual and societal harm by AI can be addressed through dedicated policies, strategies, and potential regulation. In the next video, I will cover in detail on some of the techniques on how to overcome these ethical challenges in AI. Hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.